You can't get the money, when you can get the money, you don't have the ideas. In this respect, investors in the distressed investing sector do not behave so differently from retail stock market investors. First principles and paradigm shifts. It is easy to acknowledge that seemingly immutable rules can become obsolete, but difficult to know when that is the case. In the spring of 1951, the Dow Jones Industrial Average stood at about 250. Professor Graham told his class at Columbia University Business School that the Dow had traded below 200 at some time during every full year since its inception in 1896.